Gilberto Hernandez of Grand Forks has been charged with felony sexual assault and misdemeanor contributing to the deprivation or delinquency of a minor. According to court documents, Hernandez is a registered sex offender and allegedly had sex with a 16-year-old runaway female multiple times this summer in Grand Forks and bought her alcohol. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.